that, you know, in yesteryears banking used to be very simple. The corporates used to be there, the business are growing, flourishing, they are borrowing, repayment happening. Not much of competitive pressures from the corporates. So not much think of diversification or expansion. There wasn't any other interferences of international, you know, events which are happening. So the things were going steady, hunky-dory. But what we have seen in the last 5-7 years, starting from 2008, we all know those terminologies of, you know, snowballing effect. What was that? What had happened in 2008, which gave a new dimension to banking, was this US-based banks, like Lehman Brothers, then Bear & Stearns, then Merrill Lynch. What had happened over there, these people went into heavily lending into real estate. A day happened, a day came when actually, you know, the prices of the real estate crashed. So the people couldn't really repay. That's how the entire platform crashed. Not only these US-based banks, AIG, who had underwritten this, you know, the loans, the counter guarantees which they had given. Ultimately, when the default started, it came back on them. As a result of which, AIG had to really face the brunt of it. And what led to that? There came the mergers. That means when the companies, such as your banks,